kind of thing, baby.
No, I'm too old for that.
I just smell some smell good enough.
Well, I just yeah, I know cook. It do.
I just saying, what the cook in that pot, girl?
I got some of my famous gumbo.
Okay, they ain't want them cats from outside, is it, girl? I don't want no cats from outside.
You don't stall me today. I'm not in the mood now.
Okay, I'm sorry, but I'm just trying to make sure, though. I don't want to feel like you no cats outside, though, girl.
Well, the only way a cat get in here, you bring it in here.
Well, I don't bring no cats in here, girl. Well, you can't put that stuff off on me.
What?
You can't put that stuff on me. I don't bring no cats in the house, girl.
You
bought that dog in the house last time, girl.
And you ate it, too, didn't you?
No, we both ate it, though.
Nah, nothing.
You fool me like
you better tell the truth on me now. I ain't ate nothing.
Yeah.
All this hot.
We both ate it. But I said, you fool me like that was some turkey at first. I ain't know what it was, so.
I ain't do nothing.
Well, I don't know what it was, but I said, I don't know we ate it, though.
When?
It needed a little more seasoning on it. I said, it was good, but it needed a little more seasoning to it,
okay,
girl.
So you say it needs some more seasoning?
Yeah, girl.
All right, give me 1 second.
So, man, what you got behind on your backside, girl?
Well,
you took my money and got a booty job, did you, girl?
Yeah, I got that, what they call, that TTL,
you know? So, you made it till you took my social credit check, girl, and got you a booty job, girl?
Yeah, well, you know, I still got it.
Well, I'll see you later on, girl. I don't want to cut in front of these young fucking whippersnappers. I'm saying, as soon as we get off this bang here, it'll be me and you, girl.
Well, I ain't think about you.
All right, girl.
Wait a minute, Willie. Guess what?
What, girl? I don't like secrets, girl. I don't call them.
Wait a minute, Willie. I got something to tell you now. I went to my
doctor. Oh, my God. Don't
tell me now, girl. Wait a minute, Willie. I went to my doctor's appointment.
Okay.
And guess what?
What, girl?
The doctor said I'm pregnant.
Well, no, that's impossible, that, girl. Sir, get off that floor, girl. Stop acting crazy, girl. You know we're too old to have no kids like that, girl. I had to die suckle, and I can't have no kids no more, girl. Sir, get off that floor.